The Sorensen family of Alta thought they'd have a pretty good harvest this year. They didn't know how good until Jana Sorensen nearly combined right over a big piece of metal embedded in their field. She knew right away what she found.
I started crying a little bit, and I was really excited. It was quite a shock. It really was, because I never dreamt that we'd ever find it in our year, and we're very thankful.
Jana's found the piece everyone's been looking for since the July 19th crash that killed 112 people. It's the plane's number 2 engine rotor fan disc. Federal investigators have speculated it's this piece that broke loose, cutting the hydraulic lines, making the United Jet all but impossible to fly. General Electric flight safety investigator Jerry Clark arrived this morning to inspect the part and ship it back to the company's plant in Cincinnati. About 2/3 of the disc remained intact. The rest is still missing. Clark says it's unknown if this was the disc that ultimately caused the crash, but it should provide many missing clues as to what did go wrong.
This is the key to the whole search, is finding a stage one disc, because we think it will hold the clues that will allow us to determine the initiating factor that caused the engine failure.
General Electric has offered a $50,000 reward to the person who found the disc. The actual reward will be smaller since part of the disc is missing. But Jana Sorensen should still pocket about $30,000 extra from her unexpected fall harvest.
When you think of the other side of the story, when there were lives lost, why, it is a sad part in that area too.
It'll be weeks, probably months, before all the testing is done on the disc. But even with that in hand now, officials say the investigation is far from over. There are still quite a few pieces missing from the engine, and investigators will be back out in the fields this weekend with metal detectors to see if they can find the final pieces into the crash of Flight 232. Dana Carden, TV8 News.